Purdue has lost another one of its great many contributors to our nation and the world. Those were the words of Purdue University President Mitch Daniels in a statement yesterday on the passing of Mark Geyer. Geyer was a Purdue alumnus and former head of the Johnson Space Center in Houston and manager of the Orion program. Geyer earned his Bachelor of Science degree in Aeronautical and Astronautical Engineering in 1982 and his Master degree in 1984. Geyer passed away on Tuesday.